Well, hello guys, and welcome here again to a new video. And today we're going to talk about everything that we are in and basically what we are going to do with trading and stuff like that. And as you can see, we are already in profit. And we only shorted a few hours ago. And we so far are right. 47%. If the price moves downwards to where it's trading markedly, this is the trade inside of the exchange, and basically the lower it gets, the better it is for us. But also, let's move over where this will crash. Holy moly, it will crash, will it? Dump it. Yeah, okay, it's dumping. We maybe need to take profit soon, but I will keep an eye out. So the next thing that I've been getting into is Just Land. It's basically like Compound on the TRX blockchain with a few other assets. Ethereum on TRX as an example. Bitcoin on TRX as an example. And you see the APY is not too bad at all, as I would say. And you can borrow the same as with Compound, but of course you have other weights here and other factors that play in, and you get the rewards, as I understand, from Sun. So that means you get Sun token, which of course are worth some TRX or some ETH in that case. So you need to basically enable them if you want them as a collateral. Then you get a transaction, you basically accept it. After you have accepted the transaction, you will see that your borrow limit will be increasing, as I would say. Yeah, there you see. And then basically you can also say, yeah, let's use TRX. And if you use your TRX, you see that your borrow limit is 50 bucks. So we could say, let's borrow 50 USDT. We borrow those, put it in, get some more, and stake it on EFT as an example. You can do a lot of things with this. But yeah, be careful because you can get liquidated. And if that happens, your money is gone. And of course, you don't want that to happen. That's why you basically don't go over a certain amount. I would say 50% is safe. But of course, you need to look at it from your own personal view, how you want it, how you don't want it. And basically what we are also been doing once again is buying EFT and staking EFT. I got one in here, 0.73 Ethereum, which we go to claim the EFT basically. Once we got the EFT, we basically gonna sell it to USDT, which we get already 7 buckaroonies for this. Go over to Justland and basically supply and approve basically. And you can see we get 19.6%, which is not too bad at all, as I would say it. Boom, we get it in. And then after it's been confirmed, you see it, yeah, it's hitting our wallet, and then we have 7.7 USDT. So we will get the rewards. The rewards Sun will be staked up to 7 days before automatically withdrawn to your wallet. So you stake them basically after you got them, and then they get in your wallet. And I think you also get some Sun for borrowing. I'm not sure if that's how it works, but there you could see the borrows if you have any. But yeah, of course, how does EFT work? It's really, really simple. You basically come over, buy some of their token, go over, provide liquidity with another token. And after you've done that, you basically have in here your EFT that you mine. We mine this this amount of UME each and every day, and at the current price, that's 62 buckaroonies, which you get 24 hours. And that times 7 is not too bad at all. So yeah, what else? Flow. What's been going on with Flow? The price came down again. I don't know, but I don't care, because I'm just compounding. For me, flow is basically like the thing that will be growing for a year or maybe even two and then start to cash out. If it doesn't bring me any money, then it is what it is, you know. But I think in the long term, this would stay, but once all the quiet has stopped with, I don't know how it works. I don't know what the reactor is doing. I think after that, basically, the token will go back up again. Of course, not that fast as this time, but maybe that makes it even sustainable in the long term. And that's why I keep building up my balance, because if we get it to a good amount, you know, we get 1% each and every day. And at the moment, 30 tokens. And 30 tokens are worth about 11.6 bucks. So we get approximately 62 bucks plus 11 bucks, which we are going to reinvest each and every day. And I think about doing some crazy strategies with this, because we can supply and maybe get some decent amount in here and then start to take the interest, put it into flow or maybe some other projects and keep things going. And yeah, for my aqua staking and adult staking, we basically farmed already a lot of tokens, which slowly will be added into our next scheduled distribution, which I now understand finally. Those got unlocked during 365 days. So of course, the more you got in here, the faster this will be filled. So that means if we get, I don't know, 60k aqua, it will be already at 20%, because we have more vested rewards, which will get unlocked each and every day into the next distribution, basically. And that's how it works. So the more you, of course, stake, the faster you get paid. And that's the thing which we didn't really understand at the beginning. I didn't understand at the beginning because I didn't really read it too much. I thought basically once the vested amount, but it needs to be this amount, you know. So we keep on waiting until the basically we hit our amount, we stake it, and after we restaked it, we then can withdraw once and maybe sell some, you know. And what else happened? I don't know. Let's have a look at the portfolio. Maybe we bought something new or something happened. Yeah, CIO finally back up again, and you can see basically they updated the page and it looks really good. You now see always the position, net profit, net loss or so next to the coins we bought. So for that we're still up 39 bucks. For XDAI, 469 bucks. Ocean, we up 11%. Axion, yeah, of course we are down. Luxe, yeah, we up a lot. And Chainlink, we didn't tell too much. And we sold, and yeah, here you can see some other projects I made some profit with. Yeah, that's basically what I've been doing. Currently, I'm still looking at Energy Wrap, maybe buying back in, because the project finally takes over. I'm thinking about maybe dunking the 5k that we got from CIO in a few days into this one, because then we get 525 and we almost got 1k token. And that would be a good set off for this one to explode, because I think it easily can reach in the future 30 to 50 bucks, maybe even 100 bucks, if everything goes according to a plan. And you will see in the future what I mean by that, because everyone is bullish on renewable energy and Energy Wrap token. If you understand the token, you know that what it does, and then you know why it's looking bullish for this one. So keep your eyes open for those tokens. And yeah, if you want to farm some, come over. And if you want to land some, come over as well. And yeah, if you want to trade, links in the description down below. So, hope you enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and nevertheless, check out the Telegram group in the description. They provide good content. And yeah, for bankroll, just keep on rolling as I do. In the long term, it might work out. But yeah, I don't know, guys. You need to know that for yourself. But I'm always rolling. because it doesn't make any sense to take now and sell it once, you know, it's just not worth it.